Hi, I'm Josh Stamper, Irrigation Extension Specialist for the University of Minnesota. Today we're out here at the Herman Rauschult Farm in Westport, Minnesota, and we're going to be talking a little bit about some of the requirements for chemigation in the state of Minnesota. Chemigation is the application of nitrogen fertilizer or crop protection products through an irrigation system. There's a permit process that you need to go through, and as part of that permitting process, we need to make sure that we're using the appropriate pollution prevention devices.
I'm here with the Minnesota Department of Agriculture, a chemigation consultant. And what I have here with me today is an anti-pollution device that's actual device itself, and it's here to show what we look at, things to inspect when you're doing your inspection, what needs to be installed when you're using them. Like I was saying before, the water from your irrigation well comes into the anti-pollution device from this direction, and it's got to go through the anti-pollution device out to your irrigator. When you're doing your actual inspection of the anti-pollution device, you pull your vacuum breaker off, and that works as an inspection port. With that inspection port, after you have your vacuum brake off, you can reach your arm down into the anti-pollution device itself, and you can feel that flapper valve. Vacuum brake, pull that off, make sure that the ball inside is free. If you meet two of the following